Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2. We have the alien facility. Everybody's pretty much already kitted up. We're ready to go. We were still 4 alloys short of our predator armor, which really sucks. So this is going to be a really tough mission. We got lots of shotguns, but it's still going to be tough. Going to be a tough mission. We're not taking a specialist. But anyways, I'll catch up when it loads. Operation Crimson Valley. Let's try to get this done. It's still going to be a tough mission, but we'll do our best. Watch out for turrets, and we do have vigilance up, I think that's the name of it, where they have increased detection radius. Oh god, so many A's. What is that, something with a whole bunch of HP in the back? What was that? Is that an Archon? Ugh. Maybe I should have brought 2 gunners. Anyways, what's the best way to do this? Let's kind of peel along the left, see if there's anything over here. We'll try to activate that first and kind of decide from there. Moving to designated coordinates. Confirmed. There's no hurry whatsoever. No time limits. All this is about, but oh well.
Affirmative, moving out.
We'll go ahead and move you down here. Should be alright. Here's some mechs. Come on. Long alien turn there. Okay, let's move up again, see if we see anything on the left.
That turret is tracking differently than
the
others.
Oh, it's a turret.
They probably upgraded its sensors.
Where's this detection radius? I don't understand. No, there it is. We want to take it out first. Because it's like right in the way. It's going to make everything a real pain in the ass. Let's try to peel around to the right.
I'm on the move.
Oh, what are you doing, man?
They're visible here.
God damn it. Usually doesn't do that. Ugh. Stupid mistakes like that. For some reason, I couldn't see it himself.
Moving to position.
That was pretty poor, really. Well, there goes our concealment. At least it wasn't our, where's our shinobi? There she is. At least it wasn't our shinobi that got discovered.
Good to go.
Going that way. Whatever, just don't get discovered.
Overwatch.
I'll probably do is bring Rhonda in here, maybe open this door, see if we can what we can see. And then if we can find a way to isolate a couple of the pods, then we will get in here. No, it's going to break concealment. That's too bad. And let's do it this way. Rhonda, take a look. Makes it more difficult in this first part because, like I said, vigilance is up, so. Nothing yet. Everybody up on the roof then. Don't get too close to the edge.
It is clear.
What? Oh, okay, I thought I just heard a, felt a delay on activation there. That would have been very unfortunate. Saw a lot of, maybe it was a berserker. Maybe it was a berserker in the back. Wouldn't surprise me at all to see a berserker. Somebody shot, didn't they? Tell me what's over there.
Okay.
Nothing. That's actually kind of worrisome.
Let's do this.
Oh, just don't activate. Just don't activate. God damn it. You couldn't see them? Really couldn't see them. You couldn't see them from right here. You couldn't see them from right here. God damn it.
What's over there?
Would have been helpful the first time. Hey, Rhonda, you have the frost grenade, don't you? Yep. Awesome. Love it. Saw it for a second there. Thought it did. If we can kill a snake, maybe the Archon will do a blazing pinion thing. And we'll survive. That would be nice. Running gun though. And where can you get? Can you get somewhere to see the? Yeah, you can get to the Archon.
My bonus.
100% and 89 twice, so that's pretty good. So if you can get down here and see the snake. D-Day. Need you to come up strong here, buddy. Come up strong. Don't miss. Nicely done. and you can run and gun, and you can rapid fire. That was very poor. Don't do that again. Don't do that again. Yeah. Okay. Actually, what's your flesh chance? That's pretty risky, but we're gonna do it. Come on, hand to hand on a Archon. Just don't aggro. Please don't aggro. Gotta be so damn careful in this game. There's so many aliens on this level. And you missed. That's right, you're not a shinobi, you're an assault. So now somebody maybe dies? I don't know. You had to miss him, huh? You had to not see him? That was a big deal. I assumed that that line of sight would have covered the front of the building, but that's what you get for assuming. And now we don't have... Oh, we should have used the concealment gun. Ugh. Just lose interest after a while after... I'm just gonna chill here for a while on Overwatch. And where's the med kit? Already steady or something? Or Overwatch? Yeah, we're just gonna chill here for a while, let stuff wander into us. We're going to heal the assault after his lovely miss. That was fun. Where's our med kit? Okay, there it is. Better not get somebody to... No, we're fine. We'll get the Overwatch, but that'll be fine. Really need plated armor, man. Pretty much every enemy at this stage can one-shot you. Let me get everybody up on high ground for the Overwatch. If I had plated armor, I'd be more aggressive, but I'm just going to get everybody in a Overwatch position and just chill and just wait. And I'll probably cut it and come back in once something happens. One more turn to get everybody set up. Okay, where do we want you? We'll put you... I guess we'll put you there.
On the move.
Okay, so I'm just going to chill here for a while and wait for the... patrols, so I'll come back once I get some action. Oh, here we go. We get a good start. That's a good start. Come towards us. Come towards us. Pistol overwatches. You guys shouldn't be using your pistols. It's pretty good stuff. That's pretty good stuff. All right. So you, the 38. You have 72 and a 69 and a 69. You're gonna go for the guy in the back. If you hit him, you should be able to kill him. Damn near. Yep. That gun just kicks ass. Alright, where is my ranger? There he is. 67 twice. Beautiful.
Big deal.
69. Beautiful. Okay, all right. Reload. Overwatch. Reload. Overwatch. Reload. Overwatch. Same kind of thing. I'll be back once there's some action. Here we go. Berserker. It's a good hit. Good hit. Great hit. And there's a miss. That's a miss. That's a hit. Not sure if that was a hit or not. Ooh, wow. He's dead. Good shadow keep you. Perfect. Here comes the mech. Advanced soldier. That's a bit of a problem. Where's my Shadowfall? So I'm going to come up to here. So I can't be flanked. And we're going to Shadowfall. Get our concealment. Goodbye, Berserker. Ooh, fell right off the thing. Okay, so where's the line of sight on this guy? So we can go to here. Not see him, right? That's correct. You can hit this guy really hard. We're gonna hit him. The other guy's not gonna hit us, I hope. That's just too big a shot to pass up. And then, guy up top's got full cover. That's a problem. We're gonna fall back with everybody else. We're gonna overwatch. Can't tell if you can see that or not. Doesn't appear that he can see this right here. Kermit, come on back. Can't see the damn there we go. Should be okay to go here.
I'm going. I'm on it.
Kinda wish I had that aid protocol for the gunner. So hopefully he won't shoot. Hopefully they'll come up into the overwatch. Oh wow. Okay. There's a miss. There's a miss. Loving the 70% misses, those are fun. See if we can go for a 4-for-4. Oh, you hit one. Well, that's disappointing, isn't it? Holy crap, that's a lot of A's. Okay, well, we should be able to do some pretty serious damage on... Where do we want to put this grenade? Probably on these two or three guys here. So we can move up to here. Got to take out the guys to the right for sure. These guys. More important to get that cover. There we go.
Get ready for a surprise.
Didn't get rid of that cover? Or did it? My other grenades. Didn't take care of his cover. It's disappointing. Is that indestructible cover or something? Another grenadier. Okay, we're gonna move you once. Probably gonna run and gun to like here. Once we blow this. So you're not going to blow anything up. You got the gas grenade. How big is the gas grenade? Pretty damn big. We need you here, though. So the shotgun's going to go... Take out that guy. You reload. Take out the big robot. Please. I think that's down, yeah. Then you. Could come up and freeze something. The guy up top's still gonna be a problem. That soldier's a problem. You hit him, hopefully. Good.
Copy now.
And you, I think you were a concealment. Oh well. Oh well. Nowhere for you to go, man. You gotta come up and flank the Muton. Pretty much guaranteed have to do this. Get the gas grenade up there. And try to get maybe even get the guy up top if we can throw it far enough. Nah, there's no chance. Can get these guys though. That Centurion has to go down. Okay, you haven't gone yet. Pretty big. This guy can still flank, though. That's the problem. We come up. He's poisoned. You need to shoot him.
Moving to position.
You can't see him. Well, if he comes over for a flank, maybe. Maybe that'll work. Oh yeah, I forgot, Rhonda. Rhonda! What can you do, Rhonda? Nothing very useful. Really. You can freeze something. If you think we need to freeze something. Why don't you just take him out? Please take him out. Okay. Alright, so we got a poison guy that should be dead. And we got an uncontrolled soldier that might do some serious damage. Still have some HEs, still have one gas grenade. Did you just gas yourself? No poison? Well, why is there no poison? I wonder. So I should be able to move over one, right? Without triggering overwatch?
I can handle that.
There he is. Hey, buddy. Nope. Maybe I should have trench gunned. Two, give it a try. Oh, yeah. That was the good stuff right there. Alright. Everybody regroup. No new sight lines. Be careful. Okay, you are our concealment, so move up to like there. Still have our freeze grenade, or whatever you call it, frost grenade. Alright, I'll cut it here and get back to you once we get some action. Okay, so we just found a pod in here. It's auto dock. I don't know what that's all about. I'm going to get everybody lined up on this door and set my big gun. We're gonna do it slow like. We want our infantry or ranger, whatever. Yeah, you are our ranger actually. So somebody else. Not an assault, not a shinobi. Get our grenades up there, I guess. And who else? Okay. Yeah. Get our assault up to here, I guess. Kylo up. He's also a ranger. And get our shinobi over to here. I want to try to get a better idea of what's in there. Kind of walking away. Oh. Okay. Oh boy. Now hopefully we get some overwatch. Lots of misses. Lots of misses. Couldn't have been everybody. Was it? Yeah, I guess it was. Okay. So, how do we want to handle this? Where's the big gun? Big gun is here. Big gun can get to half cover. Glad I didn't open that door. 95. If you don't mind, do big damage. Wasn't very big for for that gun. Should be doable though. We can flesh any of these guys. Running gun. Where's my running gun? There it is. Running gun. This guy. So we just gotta take out. Why don't we do flesh first? Make sure that works. Please don't aggro. Good.
You want some more?
And running gun. I don't trust flesh with the ranger. It's not 100%. Not 100% like that is. Crit to the face.
Impressed yet?
Promotion earned. Fantastic. Shouldn't need a. Obviously, don't need a grenade. Jorge. Poncho. Take him out. How many pods is that? Is that two pods? Yeah, that's two pods, right? So probably have another two left, maybe three. Yeah, we can stay there. No point in pushing it. Doing well. I don't know about that auto dock thing though. So we have could split the pod or the, but I don't think that's a good idea. So why don't you move over here?
What's over there?
Put the big gun over there. And I'll go ahead and pause it and come back once we're shut up. Okay, so now we're going to push up. Try to get eyes in there. Let's go up to there. And looks like that aggroed. Spotted enemy. Yeah, see, that's just messed up. That's okay. I mean, it's just that detection radius is brutal. I didn't know it was such a bad thing. So, two guys over there. 100%, 90, that's pretty good. 53, 51. Okay. Now, the big gun should be able to do everything we need to do to the mech. You can't see it. No, don't glitch. Big gun, get in there. Yeah, okay. I was going to say, you better be able to see that. It's only got 9 health. I don't know what auto dock does, though. It's got that gremlin. Lots of good shred. Could flesh, but I think that's just a really bad idea. Let's do this with somebody else. Jorge, you're too slow. Do we want to take out any cover? Can we take out any cover? Yeah, I think Rhonda needs to go up there. This might aggro though. They gotta be aware of that. Do that early, as opposed to the last move. Looks like we were fortunate. Big damage here. 75% crit. Good. Okay, so we can run and gun to get him. Or him. We can grenade anything. Probably bring you up to grenade. You can hit him and maybe overwatch. Later. We do have a gas grenade. Come in here, we have a shot. Yeah, we have a shot on the wrecker. It's a pretty good shot. We'll take it. Nope. D6 is pretty poor. You haven't shot yet, that's good. 90%, I like that. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, then, oh, you don't have running gun. Could not flesh. Could run up and maybe CCS or something. I think Overwatch is the way to go. It's a lot of Overwatch. Missed a 50. Okay, we're probably just gonna sit in camp on Overwatch, but I'll get set up, push as far as I'm gonna push. Who am I going to push with? What's as far up as we're going to go? If that doesn't aggro, then we're just going to... What? No, okay. Just the side. Wow.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister. Here I
come. Ready?
Moving to position.
A couple more positions. Oh, no.
On the move. Rock and roll.
Covering now.
Come get some. Moving overwatch. Todo cubierto.
And move up and reload. We'll just sit here and camp for a while, reload everybody, see if they're roaming.
All right, I'll go. Estoy preparado. Ready to go. Ready to engage.
Back in.
Scouting up, get some.
Moving to overwatch.
Come on, get it covered. Why are we overwatch? Movement.
Oh, we got movement. We'll leave it on for now. Maybe they'll come towards us. I don't know what's back there. Saw Berserker. Saw that new audio auto dock. Whatever the hell that was. You to go.
It is clear.
Mostly. Mostly, most likely.
Let's do this.
Is there any other good high cover here? Not really. Anyways, I'm gonna camp here, so I'll be back once we get something. Oh, yeah, okay, they're coming in right now. literally just paused it. So they're on their way. So where do we want? Where do we want you? Oh, that's that just did it. Okay. Oh, holy shit. Okay. That's not what I expected, nor where I expected it. So we could break line of sight. I think we're gonna fall back. We're gonna fall back. See what happens. Trust that left side now because that thing went back there. Grenades, that's our shotgun. Put our shotgun up here for CCS. And you'll overwatch. You'll come over here. Alright, I don't know if this is a good idea, but that's what we're going to do. See what they do. Oh, what is that? How can they poison through? Damn it, those soldiers are probably gonna die now because of that poison shit. I didn't think they even could tell where we were, man. That's cheap. Damn it. He's probably dead. He's probably dead. You're probably dead because we don't have a med kit. Irritating. Dodge. You dodged. Bastard.
But that didn't do much.
Screw the loot, man. I don't know, does Hunker work? I don't know.
Let's do this!
you doing? Holy shit. You just flanked yourself in that, didn't you? Lots of booms. Lots of explosions. You don't appear to have taken any more damage, which is interesting. I didn't know that was the way it worked. I'm gonna go with 248s here. That's pretty good. Is he poisoned? I think he's poisoned. Okay. He's doubled down. He's gonna die. Okay, so we don't have to worry about him. So I'm thinking, come up here, heal, or actually bring you back. Need to move you. Are you gonna be? No. Okay. Good. Get the hell away from that fire. Heal so he doesn't die. Oh, he had a. Oh no! We used our med kit, I forgot about that. Though, aren't you? Forgot about that. Oh, okay. Pretty sure that sectoid's gonna die because he's poisoned. Pretty sure. Got a guy back there on Overwatch. We'll move up a little bit. And Overwatch. You try to hunker again if you can. If that works, then I'll use it.
Closing on target position now.
This guy's flanked. Isn't he? Why is he not flanked? And he's gone. There he is. Don't shoot him. Okay, good. Of course, Overwatch. You're not poisoned anymore, so you have two shots at 48. Or you could throw a grenade if you can reach him. No, you can't. So you're gonna take two shots at 48. That'll do. Do it again. Nope. I don't want to be greedy on positioning here. Okay, good, you're back. Do I want to go to here? Is there any chance we'll aggro? We don't know what's over here. The chances of there being something over there is pretty low, though. Six. Negative. Can I be greedy? Can I afford to be greedy? I think I can.
Here I come.
Meh. The Ethereum cores would be good for power weapons. We'll use them. And you can move up to there and Overwatch, I guess, since you won't be able to see anything. Oh, you can. All right, I'll take a 28. Why not? He's gonna ignore Overwatch anyways. Oh, good. No new sightlines. There is no hurry whatsoever. That's fine. fine. Yeah, you still haven't taken any damage. That's good. I'm happy about that. Let's use somebody else. Let's use you again. Nice shot. For some reason, I'm thinking this isn't the end, though. This doesn't appear to be enough. Glad, no, you're still gonna take acid damage, aren't you? Damn it.
Let's do this.
Hope you don't die.
I'm ready. I'm on it. I'm on Overwatch. I'll get some.
Seems pretty quick turns now. Is there no more? So the get out's over there, we'll come through here, out this door, and around. So let's do it that way. On up. Let's go, guys. Don't be slackers.
Here I come. Whatever you say. Let's rock. Moving Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now. Moving Overwatch. Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Definitely a very fast timer.
Seems doable.
What's wrong with him? Will. Oh, okay, that's why. Yeah, he's had to reduce will. That's fine. Keep on moving, let's go. Rhonda's gonna get the oh, there is more. I knew there was gonna be more. It seemed like there wasn't enough. Why don't you get up over here? Where do we want Rhonda? Put her there.
Move already.
Got it covered. On Overwatch. Overwatch. Todo cubierto. I hope it's worth it.
Oh, it's above us. Oh, okay. How do we deal with that? How do we deal with a pod that's above us? Any concealment, unfortunately.
On the move.
Oh. Yeah, like right above us. Should we risk like a blind grenade or something? Because they're like right here. I don't see anything. Give it one more turn of Overwatch. Maybe we'll get you a little closer to the edge. Yeah, that's highlighting, so it's like there's something there. Okay, well, let's go see what it is. Oh, it's a turret. Man, really? All that for a damn turret. Missed. Impressive. You should be proud of yourself. There you go. Then you can come out.
Let's do this.
Big gun can come out. We'll send Rhonda back in for the vial.
I'm going.
Okay. I want to get back in there.
Let's move already.
Everybody can start moving a little bit. Where is it? It's right there.
I hope it's worth it. There you go.
I just don't want to stumble into something, that's all.
I'm going.
We're doing too well to screw this up. Pretty tough mission.
On your order.
Yeah, that's gotta be it. So Rhonda, where you at? Sorry for the long video, but this was very difficult without Predator armor. Where? Oh, over there. Okay. Well, we probably ought to haul ass then, huh?
Moving out.
Where's my assault? There you go. Get as close as you can.
Got it. Moving.
Infantry needs a good spot. Everybody else, it doesn't matter. You also could use a good spot. That'll do.
Roger
that. Shield bear? What we need to consider, do we all bail or do we take these guys out? You can't see the robot. They're pretty spread out. Flesh, run and gun. This guy's a problem. Yeah, we're just gonna bail.
Go, go, go.
Make sure we're in the thing. That'd be pretty disappointing if I screw that up. Black sight done. Next we skulljack an officer and we're good to go. Twenty-eight days. Caps lock trick. I think that's only two pips, right, on the advent clock or doomsday clock, whatever that is. This is going to be a long video. It's a long mission, so it's all right. Promos, at least one, several, good. I'm gonna give you Flashbanger. It makes sense on a Grenadier. Although, will they survive so good? I'll give you Flashbanger. Gunner, Chain Shot, interesting. Cool under pressure. Block fire. I'm going to take Chain Shot. That way we'll have two kind of rapid fire shots. Death from above, evasive, cutthroat. I'll give you evasive. And assault, killer instinct, blade master, lightning reflexes. I want your sword to be better. I'm gonna give you blade master. Really like flesh. Good, no alloys. Still can't get damn. Yeah, I know, but there's not a whole lot I can do about scientists, buddy. Alright, we're gonna leave it there for this video. It's been long enough, so yeah, let's see how many that is. I think that's only two. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.